for the IELTS reading, try to read ahead as far as practical for the future questions before you start listening to them, rather than real time, as far as practical, so you can anticipate the types of information that you're going to need to be listening out for.